Happy Monday, folks. Hope you had a great weekend. In wake of Call of Duty releasing this Friday, we got some new information on their competitive scene called the Call of Duty League. Let's jump into that and more as we wrap up the weekend.
Last Friday, Activision announced the structure of professional play for Call of Duty Modern Warfare, which releases this week. The new professional level of play for Call of Duty will be called the Call of Duty League. The Call of Duty League will resemble the Overwatch League. There will be 12 different teams in the Call of Duty League, each based in one of these cities. Here, and over there, and oh, these guys, those are my guys. And finally, down here, plus everywhere else as well.
Now, each of these 12 teams will host two home series events in their home cities. A home series will consist of multiple professional teams battling it out over the course of a weekend. At the end of the year-long season, there will be a playoff event called the Call of Duty League Championship Weekend, where the top teams will battle to be crowned the season champion. It is certainly going to be a doozy.
Call of Duty Challengers will also be returning with the new game. Challengers offers a $1 million prize pool and a path to pro for amateur Call of Duty players. Over the course of the next year, each pro team will host amateur tournaments in their home cities for challenger teams to compete in. These challenger events will start as early as this
November, so just next month.
Finally, Activision revealed the Call of Duty League City Circuit. The COD League City Circuit is a new casual way to play some competitive matches. A series of LAN tournaments will take place in the 12 cities that host the professional teams. These tournaments will all lead towards the final match during the Call of Duty League Championship weekend. That's all we have for COD right now. I'm excited for the game to come out on Friday. Let's move into the Caption Contest.
The Caption Contest is where you can flex your comedic muscles on Moot in exchange for awesome prizes like Moot Coins and less Moot Coins if you don't win. But anyway, last week's winner was King Boo, parentheses Butter, with this hilarious submission making fun of bad Fortnite players. Gotta love that. Very fresh, unexplored territory there. Now let's look at this week's Caption Contest. The template comes from Call of Duty Modern Warfare, which releases this Friday on all major platforms. Check out the image here and submit your captions on Moot for a chance to win major prizes. Link in the description. Let's move on to the question of the week.
Last week, as you can see here, we asked you guys, wired or wireless, and why? Pretty simple. Thank you to Hendo4260 for basically saying he likes wireless controllers because they're better and safer to throw across the room when you're raging. And I can agree with that. I can relate to that on a personal level. I've broken plenty of controllers, wired and wireless. This week, we're asking you, what's your favorite Call of Duty game of all time? And from within that game, what's your favorite map? I know I have a great answer to this, and I will be submitting on the official post, which you can find in the description below. Thank you all so much for watching this video. We appreciate you. We appreciate your time. Go hug your loved ones. Aww. See you later.